Yeah. All right, Bafana, goalkeeper Ithumeleng Khune. You guys have just arrived in Nigeria ahead of the game on Saturday. Tell us what you're expecting. What's the feeling like in your camp? And do you think you can upset Nigeria here?
Yeah, no. I mean, it's possible. We've been preparing very well as a team. And I hope that Nigeria has been preparing for the past 3 weeks for this match. But for us, what's important is to start the group stages match on a good note. And it will be great if we come out with a win, but it's not going to be easy. Nigeria has great players who are playing in big leagues, but for us, most of us are playing at home, but we won't take that away. We've got great talent in the squad, and I think we can match Nigeria, and we can come out with a 3 points.
Thank you.